High five.
Yay! Look, he's such an aristocrat. Hello!
Okay, anyway, I'm hungry. I stood up to do this, like I was telling you to, or telling you I was going to, and it was gonna be hard because I have to like hold the camera and fix my food. I stood up to do this and I like passed out on my floor because I was so hungry, and so you gave me good advice. Eat that lettuce is really gross. And so thank you, because you like could have saved my life, because I would have died of hunger because I was starving. Anyway, I'm making salad to put in my mouth because I'm hungry. La, 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 la. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Django!
Hi!
Hi! Putting food in my mouth. What just happened? It did, it really did. It's still happening. Django, it's happening. It's happening! Touch! Touch! Ah! Touch! Ah! I love you. I love you! Okay, don't look at the camera. That's gross anyway. I'm gonna put, I don't know what I'm gonna put on my side. Wait, can you see me if I put this like here? Can you see me? Or are you just gonna see like my chest? I think you can see me. I hope you can see me. If you can just see like my boobies, then that's weird. But I'm making salad. These are my granddad's old pants. They're really big, but I mean, it's chill. So much lettuce. I'm so healthy. What the fuck? Did you see that? What the fuck? Look how big that lettuce is. What the hell? Am I a fucking rabbit? I don't even know. Gonna eat some lettuce. Cause I'm really hungry. Django's an aristocrat. La, 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 la. Alright, I'm back. And I've got two. I just did that. It happened. I'm putting turkey in my salad. Fuck yeah. And it's like sliced and stuff, so it's gonna look dumb, but it's gonna be delicious.
Stacy, can I come over after school?
Do you remember when we went to the movies and we got like smoothies or whatever, and you like threw yours in the trash can so hard and it was ridiculous? And I have ADD. Oh. Are you excited? Ready? Ready? Catch! I did it! I started following the Dalai Lama on Twitter. Oh, it's crazy. Can this be our jam, please? It's, we already have so many jams, but this can be another. Can you see that? Can you see it? It's delicious. It's dancing for you. La la la. I wanna go out with you. Not this one, I lied. Do you remember? Yo, hang on, just hang on. I hope you can hear this. It'd be sad if you couldn't hear any of my music, so I'd just be like dancing to nothing and be like,
I had a baby named Jane, she could shake that thing. Said it down just to hang
I'm
with
so excited.
Soul Train. She sang a Soul Train with a friend named Jen.
Yo, mate, look at all my bananas. I have like a billion.
I heard it from a birdie, she could cook a mean turkey.
This is a good day. Fuck me. Okay, Natalie, that was an adventure. I'm ready. I'm going to eat this, and it's going to be fucking awesome, but I have to use a newspaper instead of a placemat because I can't find the placemats. Look, my dog's still trying to eat my food. Like, get the fuck out, Django. Little aristocrat. Look at his bow tie. He's wearing a bow tie. Anyway, this is delicious. And I'm so excited to eat it. But I don't want to eat it, like, on video because that's weird and you'll be like, what the hell are you doing? You'll look like an idiot. And I'll be like, yeah, probably. So I'm going to eat this. And then go upstairs and talk to you. And then I'm gonna edit this so that I don't look like an idiot. But hello, readers. Our heroine has eaten the entire bowl of vinegar goodness. And now she humbly gets up from her throne of beauteous imagery. And that's a gross ass pot. And I can't really narrate right now. I'm not feeling it. But Django would like to say goodbye. Django, would you like to say goodbye? Sit. No, not close to me. Down. I'm running out of battery, man. High five. High five. Oh, good boy. High five, bow tie. Yay! Look at your nose. Look how fucking big your nose is. What the hell? Yeah, and your bow tie. Nice bow tie. Sweet bow tie, brah. Sweet bow tie. Yeah. It's a sweet bow tie, brah. Hey, look. He's like, what the fuck? Stop looking at me.
I love you! Love you! We're going to prom together. That's why he's wearing the bow tie, because we're at prom. This is prom! Alright, no, bye.
Because I like to go cuckoo bananas, and you like to go cuckoo bananas, and everybody just goes cuckoo bananas, and this is prom. Oh.